the show. He's gonna be, he's best friends with Piper Grimm. He has this ongoing feud with somebody named Morgan Stevens, who's kind of like his old boss, kind of screwed him a lot in his job. As far as like character development, we haven't quite got there yet, but that's kind of, we're gonna see where it goes from there.
My name's Andrea, and I'm playing AJ Campbell, Max Campbell's sister, and possibly another character's best friend. Who knows? I don't want to reveal too much.
Alright.
My character's Apple Juice Campbell. Thrown deep, 6 feet, thought that I would.
I'm playing Piper Grimm. She works at an occult shop. She's very dark and pretty emo about things on the outside and like the way she dresses, but she's probably the optimistic of the bunch on her outlooks online. All alone, you came to me, pulled me out and brought me home.
From deep to steep, caught up in an undertow. How are you feeling about all?
I'm super excited about all of this. I'm really ready to just get back into like the swing of being creative and just messing around like with like editing software and stuff like that, and just messing with the camera. I'm just really figuring out how to use both of those because we're all kind of lost, so it'll be a learning experience together for sure. But mainly really excited to just be creative again and have that outlet. You came to me, pulled me out and brought me home. Through the dust and dirt, see what we're worth. Through the pain and hate, here come brighter days, forgot many times.
I'm feeling really good about it. I'm really excited to really get into the whole project with everyone. Just kind of have a good time. And sing to this song.
Nervous. I am pretty nervous because this is like a big dream of mine. I've been wanting to do it for a while, but I mean, for the most part, I'm excited to just get it going. You know, we're not in this alone. Hey there, you know, we're not in this alone. Hey there, you know, we're not alone. Hey there, you know, we're not in this. Going for it, bud.
What are you the most excited about?
I'm most excited about just hanging out with my friends, getting some experience with something that I want to do possibly as a career, just gaining that experience and making memories.
It's like almost like a new level of friendship. Like, we haven't all been able to like be this creative together before, like together in on the same project, where I think, you know, like we've talked about other different creative things that we've done. But it'll be really cool to see how we all work together, so super excited about that.
I'm most excited to be able to get together with everyone and, you know, film, and most importantly, have fun with everyone and really, you know, become closer with everyone. But, I mean, that's pretty much what I'm most excited about. But I know I wanna stay, and I'm going on today. I don't know where I've been, but with you I wanna stay, and I know we'll be okay. And what are you the most nervous about?
So the thing that I would be most worried about is if it puts any like strains like on our friendship, if we aren't able to communicate well with each other.
I'm most nervous about, you know, some instances where it will like cause a rift between relationships, between everyone working together, whether it's like disagreements or, you know, someone not being in a scene or something. But it's something that we've already talked about, and I think we got all that squared away.
I'm also nervous about failing. It's a big fear of mine. I don't like thinking about it, so doing something that I'm not experienced with or that I'm new at is definitely worrisome. Plus, I'm just like the type to worry, I think, about like what ifs a lot. But I mean, sometimes you just gotta throw yourself out there and fucking do it. Know what I'm saying? Jaffio? Is there something you wanna add?
Stay fluffy. Any last words?
Any last words? Stay tuned for some more cool shit from Vacuous Pictures. And we'll see you next time. Find together with Sean and sing you this song. I don't know where I've been, but I know I wanna stay. And I'm going on today. I don't know where I've been, but with you I wanna stay. And I know we'll be okay. And I know we'll be okay. That's it. Thanks for watching.